sins of the world, and you can line them up on one side of this platform, and if you can put them into a container. Let's say we just, you know, got Tupperware bowls or boxes up here, or cardboard boxes, stuff all the religions into these boxes. And if you go to one, you go to the next one, 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 they all say the same thing. They say it a little differently, but here's what they say. Do. Do. This is what you have to do to be accepted by God. This is what you have to do to make yourself acceptable, to pay for your sin. Most of us get that we're not perfect, that we're sinful. Most of us get that God is holy. We get that we're separated from God. It's how do we get back to God? That's the question. How do we have this relationship? And the answer of all the religions of the world is do. Some of them say, shave your head and sell flowers at the airport. Some of them say, sell literature door to door. Some of them say, be baptized. Some of them say, take communion. Some of them say, do these 15 things. Every religion has a little different list of what to do, but they all come down to the same thing of do. You might have a different list than I might have, but at the end of the day, we're all saying you can get to heaven, you can have a relationship with God by doing. Now,